안녕하세요. 농구 이야기 NG 리우입니다. 애증의 관계 매치업으로 사람들의 이목을 집중시켰던 바로 그 경기. 오클라호마 대 휴스턴 빅매치가 방금 종료되었습니다. 휴스턴의 공격력이 주전 벤치 가리지 않고 폭발하면서 4쿼터 내내 오클을 압도하며 손쉽게 승리를 거두었는데요. 특히 전반전 슛감을 전혀 잡지 못했던 제임스 하든은 3쿼터에 대반전급 폭발력을 보여주며 휴스턴의 리드를 지켰고 특히 3쿼터 2분열을 남기고 3점 슛 2방을 터뜨리며 전투차는 한때 23점까지 나게 되었죠. 개인적으로 하든 혼자 어시스트에 집중하며 경기를 운영했다기보다는 휴스턴 팀원 전체가 고루 볼을 만져보며 고른 어시스트 분포를 보여주었다는 게 좋았습니다. 3어시스트 이상 기록한 선수가 6명이나 되었고 그만큼 볼이 잘 돌았다는 소리가 되겠죠. 매치업 라이벌 크리스 폴도 전반전까지는 전혀 슛감을 못 잡는 모습이었지만 후반전부터 살아나면서 트리플 더블급 활약을 펼쳤는데 휴스턴의 무지막지한 화력에는 역부족이었습니다. 팀메이트인 다닐로 갈리나리가 4쿼터 내내 좋은 득점포를 가동하며 29득점이나 올렸지만 극단적인 스몰 라인업의 강력함을 제대로 보여줬던 경기였네요. 특히 휴스턴은 벤치에서 출전한 백 맥클레모어와 제프 그린의 활약이 정말 어마어마했는데 두 선수 합쳐서 35득점을 기록했고 그보다 야투율과 3점 슛 정확도가 미쳤었습니다. 반면 오클에서는 활약의 힘을 보태줘야 할 두 선수 샤이 길저스 알렉산더와 데니스 슈레더가 완전히 폭망하면서 휴스턴이 파산 공세에 맞불을 놓을 수 없었고 결국 15점차 대패를 허용하고 말았습니다. 그럼 오클라호마 대 휴스턴 경기 하이라이트 함께 보실게요.
Yeah, well, the way he got into the starting lineup, his very first start was January 20th.
Houston made that big trade, shipping Clint Capella out of town, as Danilo Gallinari. Gallinari is there. Shot clock down to three. Harden pulls the trigger and hit. Threes each of the last 3 years. And they have picked up where they left off.
He's their pace and their attack on the rim.
Harden has to fire that beats the clock. No shortage of storylines in this series. This is Daniel House. Now Ben McLemore.
Best in the league. He blocks shots. He runs the floor. He's done a very good job.
Jeff Green fakes the three. Puts it on the deck. A little bit of contact. Cross stamina. There will be no positive tests as Eric Gordon, if you've just joined us, still looking for his first basket. And he's now 0 for 5. Adams, the tip in.
Played well since.
This is Green kind of twirling around in the paint. Rebound Gordon. Rockets want to push the pace. Gordon goes right to the rack. See the run by Houston, 7 in a row. House on a corner 3. That's good. Paul the drive and kick. Setting the table. Shot clock down to three, puts it on the deck, guarded tightly, fires long two, sweet stroke, and he brings Oklahoma City within a dozen. Quick trigger three.
You're inevitably going to foul. When he creates the space on that step back.
Three of four off the bench from downtown. He's got 9 points. Gallinari.
Loading up their defense, ready to come to help.
Harden again breaking him down. Shot
Houston
clock at
does
five.
A lot of that too, Spiro, but you can do that if you have a guy as great as James Harden.
Largest lead
in the NBA that the Oklahoma City Thunder have on the
five straight shots. As they have built this lead. Adams, boy, nifty feet. Paul steps into a three. That's good. As we come up on the final 2 minutes before halftime. Schroeder to the wreck. Tap it, it's Paul. Here he comes down the paint, taking flight. Good start here after a quiet start for Gallinari. 14-5 run until that. Second unit from Houston, 13 off the bench. Gordon hanging in midair. Thunder out of fouls. Harden goes right around Schroeder. Dan, here we go. How does Billy Donovan get his team back into this one? Is Adams.
Gordon shot fake, which allowed him to drive. He had to come and help.
Oklahoma City's offense back in gear. Here comes Harden. Gets his defender on his heels. They've certainly gone all in. Gallo. Clock at 7. This is Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. He's had the sweet stroke. So he'll get a much-deserved breather here. Harden, quick trigger three. Third three of the night for Harden, 21 points. And now can CP3. Thunder desperately need more of that. House beats him back. Handed Thunder. 7 to shoot. House breaks it down. McLemore from deep. Splash. Shooting 79% from the field. Harden, got
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is one of 13 guys in the league. 10 points a game or more on, and no players move. That's what Oklahoma City is allowing Houston to do. I'm shooting well because I'm getting and making good shots. So keep working to get those good shots.
I'm not going to win this argument, so I'll give up.
The way Steven Adams has played in the second half, really all night.
With their lead still at 17 points. Gallo on a deep three. That's good. 29 points for Gallinari. That was his second three of the night. Gilgeous Alexander. Good ball movement. Beck inside.
We haven't seen much of that out of the Oklahoma City Thunder tonight.
A rare chance. And then you look up and you see this score as Paul hits her. He has really struggled. That's another three. Trying to give him a little shot.
Business of sports media and entertainment. Paul is all about
CP3 right at the forefront of that group.
No question.
Harden's
team.
Year 12 for Green as Harden goes right. Mean one, a game one domination here by the Houston Rockets.